artificial intelligence help to power the Internet of Things? To find out, we invited 160 engineers to our office for a hackathon. Over 24 hours, teams used IBM's Watson AI platform to find new ways to interact with connected devices.
A lot of 911 call centers are both underfunded and they are understaffed. What we have done is said that you call into our system and we will analyze it to see whether it's high priority, low priority, or medium priority.
So each one of these little boxes is one of our Slack channels. We took the last 100 messages, we turned them basically into happiness, productivity, and collaboration for each one of the different channels that we have.
The Watson Touvre is an all-in-one museum experience. It combines both the essences of being a tour guide and being the museum itself.
Watson, give me some trivia on bacon.
There are 11 types of bacon in total.
We build a health and wellness assistant that will guide you through the exercise.
What's my heart rate like? And right now it's 46 BPM. Then I can also say, okay, I don't know how to do jumping jacks. And it sends me a YouTube video.
What we have created is a comedic conversational interface. So I hope you guys like cheesy jokes because you're going to get a bunch of them.
What do I look like? A joke machine.
Moment of truth. Can I get a drum roll? All right, the finalists and winner, Team 911.
If you want to join a future CL Hacks event, sign up at hackathons.connectedlab.com.